there is a divine providence. His infallible wisdom sustains all things. His omnipotent power runs through every vein of creation, giving life and motion, establishing Christ as head over all. Do not fear. By his providence, for his glory, for the glory of Christ and the church, he frames our being, preserves our lives, and works through every act. All providence ultimately works for the sake of Christ, perfecting the glory of Christ in his mystical body, the church.